UAB Pediatric Hematology Oncology Fellowship Training Program is unique in that we strive to develop the next generation of leaders in our field. And we do that through access to phenomenal programs across the whole campus. Additionally, we have access to a comprehensive cancer center, which has a variety of physician scientists who are exploring multiple ways to learn more about blood disorders and cancers and ways to move treatments forward. We also have the UAB School of Public Health, and our fellows are given the opportunity to embark upon obtaining a Master's of Science of Public Health degree if that is something that aligns with their goals in academic medicine. We believe here that fellows best learn by truly having ownership over their patient experiences. So our fellows pick up new patients during their first year, and they have a lot of patient experiences to choose from since we're the only freestanding children's hospital in the state of Alabama. And we really work to give them the ownership, and they are seen as being the primary physician that's overseeing the patient's care. And I think that really is one of the things that's unique about our program, is that the patients and families see the fellow as being their doctor, and the fellows feel that ownership, but they're also supported in that there's always a backup attending who is right there beside them to teach them along the way about how to best manage those patients. I came here as a first-year fellow back in 2003, and I have spent my entire time training and my career at this institution. And the main reason that I've stayed here is because of the incredible experiences to grow as a physician and as a member of an academic community. The opportunities here have really been amazing. But also, it's been done in an environment that's been incredibly supportive. For me, even to this day, I know that I could walk up to any colleague and sit down and discuss a complicated patient with them, and they'll make time for that. I feel that everybody here is really working towards one common goal, and that's to provide the best care that we can for these patients and to provide the best learning opportunity for all of us as we embark on this journey.